Did you know that 80% of cardiovascular disease and stroke could be eliminated by living a healthy lifestyle? By keeping our blood pressure under control, ideally 130 over 80, we could reduce our risk of getting Alzheimer's disease by 30%. Blood pressure, which is a part of our cardiovascular system, and the brain are connected like a chain reaction. What we think, feel, and eat can increase our blood pressure and our risk for getting Alzheimer's disease. For those of us in the African American community, we are twice as likely to get Alzheimer's disease and more likely to have high blood pressure or hypertension. At The Ohio State University, we are designing interventions that are appealing to African Americans to adopt a healthy lifestyle. Things such as mindfulness meditation, breathing, healthy eating. By making simple changes, say reducing your sodium intake to 1500 milligrams a day, you could reduce your blood pressure by 10 points.